Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general love reading for Libra, air sign, and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone, and this reading is from April 21st to April 30th. So let's check the message, what happened in your connection past. So what is going on your connection right now? So we'll see future later. The Chariot, in past, Queen of Swords, Seven of Cups, right now Two of Wands, Ten of Cups, Ten of Pentacles. Wow. Definitely, your person in past want to take this relationship next level. Definitely Chariot, there is movement also, there is communication is also. But later, I think your person have a lot of options in their life, definitely I'm getting. So right now he decided, he's thinking about you a lot and he choose you definitely, because Ten of Cups and Ten of Pentacles is here. Definitely he want a happy family with you and he want to give stability to this connection definitely. So he choose you, he have a lot of options definitely. In that options he only pick you, so you don't worry about that. Definitely Ten of Cups and Ten of Pentacles is here. So your person near future actions towards you, Libra. Ace of Wands. I think your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Ace of Pentacles. Wow. Ace of Wands and Ace of Pentacles. The Hermit. And let's pull some cards from universe. Later I will describe. Nine of Wands. Queen of Wands. Lot of fire energy. Your person could be Aries, Leo, Sag. Nine of Cups. Yes. Definitely your person want to offer this long-term commitment to you. Ace of Pentacles and Ace of Wands. Lot of passion is there. Definitely he want this relationship with you definitely. But in near future he will be undergo some transformation. The Hermit, he is seeing things clearly, because definitely he don't want to give up on this connection. Nine of Wands, and there is a lot of passion is there between both of you. Nine of Cups, you are their wish fulfillment. At end of the day, what is happening between both of you is nothing affect to the connection definitely, because he want to offer this Ace of Pentacles and Ace of Wands to you definitely. Ace of Pentacles means yes, commitment, yes, to many years to come definitely. So in near future he will spiritually awakened about more and more about this connection definitely. Lot of passion, and you are their wish fulfillment definitely. So I think it is very positive reading for you, Libra. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do stay home and stay safe. Bye.